top of your mat. Feet hips width apart, arms relaxed down, releasing the muscles below the ears. Bring awareness to your center, slightly engaging the low abdomen. Take a big breath in and out. Inhale, allow the arms to go overhead. Exhale, forward fold, bending the knees slightly as needed. Relax the head. Inhale, hands to shins, creating a flat back, lengthening through the top of the head. Bend the knees, place the hands down, step back, hold the plank for just a moment, and then lower all the way down. Inhale, gentle cobra pose, pressing down into the hands and the tops of the feet. Inhale, downward facing dog, taking the hands and feet hips width apart approximately, pressing into them to lift that tailbone up into the sky. Relax the head. Gaze at the hands, inhale, bend the knees, walk or step forward. Halfway lift, creating that flat back, up. Exhale, hands down, relax the head. Inhale all the way up. And exhale, relax those arms back to the starting position. Version B, bend the knees, inhale, arms up, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, hands to shins. Exhale, bend the knees, step back, lower. Inhale, gentle cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, turn your left foot slightly, bring the right foot forward, bend the knee over the ankle, coming up into a warrior one. The arms will go up, we'll sink down into our legs. Exhale down, all the way. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, dog. Turn the right foot, bring the left forward. Coming down into the legs before inhaling up with the arms. Exhale, down. Step back, lower. Cobra, and downward facing dog. Adjusting the feet and hands as needed. Lifting the tailbone up. Engaging the low abdomen. And breathing nice and slow. With your next inhale, we'll gaze forward, bending the knees, stepping to a halfway lift position. And exhale, fold. Bend the knees. Inhale, chair. Exhale, return to the starting position. Take a wide stance. Turn your right foot out. Allow the hands to go out as well. Send that left hip out. Reach through the right hand and down the leg. Anywhere your hand goes is fine. Shin, toe. Reach and expand across the chest wherever your hand goes. Bring awareness to your center. Stability into your feet. Inhale up. Pivot. Right hip goes out, left hand goes out and down. To the toe, shin, reaching up, expanding from fingertip to fingertip, awareness to the center. Inhale up. We're gonna pivot again. This time we might need to take a little bit wider of a stance. We're gonna bend that right knee somewhere along the 90-degree continuum, taking the forearm to the hand to the ground, whatever feels good to your hips. Find that position, and we're rolling open again across from hand to hand, reaching up as we at the same time are going down into the legs, hips, reaching and breathing. Inhale up, pivot, bending that left knee, hand either to calf or floor, reaching the top hand over and across. Coming down into the legs, breathing, stretching, keeping the mind and body calm. Inhale up. Let's pivot back to the front of the mat, to the starting position for a nice moment. Calm. Open up again to the side. Pivot the feet about wrist width apart, hands to the hips. And we're gonna try not to do a back bend in this one. We're gonna engage our abdomen to keep it nice and engage. Inhale, arms out. Exhale, arms down. Take them to your toes. And with the next inhale, lengthen your spine all the way from the base to the top of the head. And with your next exhale, forward fold. Relax your head. Doesn't matter if the hands go all the way to the toes. You can always bend the knees to accommodate that. Nice, slow, deep breathing. And then with your next inhale, straighten the arms. Take a moment there to exhale. And then return up to standing. Okay. Again, bring awareness to the center. Nice, straight spine. Hands go behind you this time. Doesn't matter if the hands clasp or not. Just take them behind you somewhere that is comfortable. Shoulders back. Expand the heart, lift it up, exhale it down, deep breaths, inhaling and exhaling, pressing into your feet evenly, not letting one edge of the foot take more pressure than another, allowing the arms to go where they go, not pressing too hard into those shoulders, allowing them to open in their own time. One more deep breath here. With our next inhale, we'll come up, release the hands, and return to the front of the mat. Good. Engage the abdomen. We're going to come onto one foot, bring the right foot up. We're going to do tree pose, so you can do it to the lower leg or upper leg. Find a spot that you feel comfortable on for today. It's all about the abdomen, keeping that space steady between pelvis and the rib cage. It's very, very useful. Good. Before we release, we'll take the arms up and then exhale down. Other side. Nice strong standing foot, bringing the foot to wherever it goes, on the leg, keeping that abdomen nice and strong. Shoulders down, breathing, keeping the mind and body calm. Inhale it up, exhale it down, good, forward fold, nice, gentle, Inhale, halfway lift. Place the hands down. Aim yourself in coming to the mat. We're going to take the feet together. Nice, gentle butterfly. So we're going to find a nice mid position, not in too close, just a nice spot out slightly away from your pelvis. We're externally rotating at the thigh, so we want those to open up and out this direction. We're sitting up straight. Sitting up straight, keeping your hands in whatever spot aids that. Could be back here with a straight spine. Breathing. Back. For a twist, so bring the legs in, knees together or slightly apart, really just finding a nice spot to hold for a few moments. Before taking the arms out and then dropping the knees to the side, trying to relax and expand across through the chest from fingertip to fingertip, shoulders down. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, other side. Relaxing. And then bring it back to center and hold the knees in for as long as you like, moving around slightly, perhaps bringing the knees towards the armpits. And to end the class, lie down, close your eyes, Savasana, for several minutes.